we have performed a study that was funded by the National Cancer Institute, where we look at the pathological and molecular genetic trends in the incidence of thyroid cancer in the United States. We went back to the 1973, and since 1973 to collected a group of thyroid cancers from the 70s, 80s, 1990s, and 2009, and look if the molecular genetics of this cancer has changed over 40-year period. This was quite a unique study because such a study of the sort of evolution of mutational testing has never been performed before in thyroid or actually any other cancer type. And what we found? We found that the prevalence of BRAF mutations, which is a marker of clinically aggressive thyroid cancer, actually remains stable over all this 40 period of time. However, the prevalence of RAS mutations has dramatically increased, and cancers that carry these RAS mutations, they're actually responsible largely for the increase in incidence in thyroid cancer in the United States and probably other countries. So what does it mean? It means that there is a different etiology, that there is some new environmental factors that actually involved in the increase in incidence in thyroid cancer in the United States. We also found that the other markers, such as red PTC rearrangement, which is a marker of radiation-induced cancer, actually significantly decreased for the last 40 years. So what does all this mean for us to consider? This data suggests that the radiation exposure in the way of the high dose radiation, such as after Chernobyl and in other situations, actually is decreasing as a risk factor for thyroid cancer. But some new environmental factors, probably related to chemical carcinogenesis, and this is reflected in increased frequency of RAS, actually is increasing and result in what we believe is a true increase in incidence of thyroid cancer in the United States.